What's up, guys? Kazuto Shikari over here, slash Ramen. So, here it is, my first ever vlog that I just already posting for you guys. This is a very special to subscribers for already being subscribed to my channel for a few years ago and for this year as well. To those already have watching my previous video and the next video, I will posting it later. Thank you very much for appreciating my YouTube channel as well. Please subscribe very much, please. I really appreciate if you're really subscribing to my channel. Okay, here are the things that I would like to talk to you and the stuff that I would like to tell you about. The reason why am I not posting many other videos in the future until now and even on the last year, because there are a lot of other things already happened to me and a lot of other stuff that I would like to handle. The number one is that about my college. Even though that my hostel is don't have any internet or even a speed internet over around on my college as well as my hostel, I'm very sorry about that. Just because there are a lot of other things we really don't have. The first one is the 8-speed internet. It's because I don't have any internet, but don't have any specific Wi-Fi. But I still use my own hotspot to update with my Facebook page as well as my Instagram as well. But if you guys really follow me on Instagram, thank you very much. As well, follow like my Facebook page as well. Thank you very much for that. But there are a lot of other things already been happening to me. I'm sorry. It's very hard. Okay, the other thing that I would like to talk about is that the number two is I got a lot of other assignments and to do a lot of other things. As well this year, 3 months for my internship for my college, but as well as the previous events that I will be posting on, don't worry about it, I will be posting on for you guys, and stay tuned for the next project that I would like to invite you and see you guys. So, I need to show you guys a lot of the previous video and the next one that I'll be posting later. If I got the speed internet, then I'll post it for you. It only takes time for me to do the posting thing because number one is that I'm busy with my own college. Number two is my family problem a little bit, even though that I'm still fighting a little bit with my parents, but I'm still doing it. Okay, and the other one is that I'm very busy with my college, specifically. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's very hard for my lecturer as well as my housemate as well. But how can I say, a lot of things already happened to us. We as humans, we all have our faults, doesn't it? Yeah. Alright, the other one that I would like to talk to you about is that I need some time for me to edit my videos as well as many other future projects that I would love to post with you guys. So, stay tuned for that. And to those who have really watching my videos on YouTube, thank you very much for that. I really appreciate if you already watching the previous and the next video, or even the past few years ago. And the last year videos about the last events such as Animagaki, the VBG Anime Fiesta, and a lot of other events that I have gone to many other. Oh, and don't forget about the comic fiesta that I would love to post in it after I posting more videos about the previous on the July event as well until on December, because December is usually have comic fiesta. That's because every end of December they always have comic fiesta's event. So stay tuned for that about last year's comic fiesta videos. So I'll be posting for that to you guys if you really stay tuned for that. The other one is that I'm very busy with my own cosplay things. Alright, so as well this year, I would like to upgrade about my cosplay, and I would love to learn more about how to make the coolest prop, about the coolest weapon, and a lot of other things that I would love to learn. Alright, since I'm new for this year, but I'm still But there's still other cosplayers already teaching me about how to trim the wig, what materials that I love to use for cosplaying, a lot of other things. So stay tuned for that. Yeah. And the other one that I would like to talk about is that But usually, not even know how does it feels like that that I'm such a loser. But I'm still posting videos for you guys, but it only take time. It only take time for me to edit the videos, it only take time for me to upload the videos, and as well I need to find out about the events, the past events that it just really gone through. But since this year it's gonna be tougher than I was expecting. Since this year is my last sem from my college, and on October I'm gonna be finishing my old college, but I'm still gonna fight back. I'm still gonna fight and until I finish my own college. That's all I've been talking about. So since you guys already saw about the videos and about the viewers, I'm really happy with that. So thank you for that. Oh, speaking of celebration, since last week on Sunday is a celebration of Hari Raya. So to those Muslims and non-Muslims out there, Selamat Hari Raya for you guys. And I'm really enjoying Raya for this year so much. So don't be jealous about this, because I have a lot of other days. Ho-ho. Isn't it great? I got it from my cousins, my auntie, and a lot of other siblings I got too. So, yeah. That's the other thing. And the other one, there's a lot of people already been poisoning me through fidget spinner. Don't make me wrong, okay? Don't make me wrong about this. It's just that I would love to research inside of this fidget spinner, but I'll review for you guys later for this one right here. Yeah. And the other one is that my camera just really broken, and I'm still using my phone for me to record the entire thing. But I still need to search more money, and still need to working with the new camera that I just really wanted to search. I'm sorry, I was nervous and I just really have to. The other thing that a lot of people said about another one is that about my room. My room is kind of messy a little bit. I still need time for me to clean up, and I'll still keep my room clean no matter how long it takes. But I'm still looking for good materials for my cosplaying that I would love to do, and meeting new people, and still need to do my new postcard that I would love to do. So stay tuned for that. And I guess that's all. Over the past a year ago, not too bad specifically, but still wanted to have a good thing and good stuff specifically. But I'll be posting for you guys, so don't worry about it. Thank you very much for liking and subscribing to my channel. If you haven't already, feel free to subscribe, because I really need to post more other videos specifically. So thank you very much for watching this video, and if you have any suggestion on the previous or in the next one, feel free to leave a comment below, and subscribe if you haven't already, and share this video if you ever want to, if you're already missing me on YouTube. So I guess that's about it. So thank you very much guys for watching this video, and if you have any suggestion, leave a comment below. And I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. See ya!